Hey guys, I'm out here in my shop talking to myself again tonight. Show you what I'm making. The old sheet metal rose. Here's my pieces, all cut out. These two match, these two match. This is the one I started with, and I made a huge mistake using too thick a material. This is like, oh, 1/8 inch. 1/8 inch is too heavy for a rose, let me tell you. But I learned. 0.35, that's just right. I don't know about all the gauge sizes right off the top of my head. If you know, fill me in down there below. Here's what I got for the stem. 3/8 round. Close. I'm going to put a shoulder on that, I think. All right, let's make a stem. That looks like a stem. Making a stem.